Message from the Inner Earth Collective, via Galaxy Girl. We are the Inner Earth Collective. It gives us great joy to connect. We are within you, within your planetary sphere, within the heartbeat of the Mother, Gaia. We aid in her transformation daily, hourly. We hold the light, the Christed flame, the Christ consciousness high, and we are eager to connect with our surface brothers and sisters who have been doing the arduous work so diligently, but may have become a bit weary and fragmented, damaged, in this process of service. We invite you into our realm of 5D love and light, of planetary perfection, of wholeness, of goodness, of joy, of grace. This is an excellent place to focus on during your daily meditations. Nova Gaia is within you, to those of you who are reading or listening to these words. Nova Gaia is within Gaia. Soon the inner will match the outer. Soon the great transformation will take place. Best be ready. Best anchor, and familiarize yourselves once again with this realm. Enter the Christed Light Sphere, Orb, that is the guardian of this realm, this plasma consciousness of pure love and light that oversees all within our realm. Connect with it, to it. Float in it, and become it. Feel the love and light in these words. Allow the healing encodements within your tired cells who are morphing, changing, glowing more brightly day by day. We see much change is transpiring up on the surface, for we have the technology, of course, to see, to listen, to feel what you are feeling. We feel exhaustion in many. Allow our inner earth light chambers, our pure rivers of Christ consciousness to flow through you, and renew you. The Great Mother has spoken, and you are in the midst of the Great Awakening, the Great Change. As the Great Flash approaches, we see it has in many, many ways already begun. For you are preparing for it, you feel the urgency of choosing love, of choosing this meditation time, of seeking the oneness within that. Is your birthright. It is your birthright to fly energetically on these waves of solar light, in joy, bliss, to become reattuned to these delightful energies, to become less heavy, more light, to seek the light, and to become it more fully. Breathe in this space a while, we hold it for you. Listen to the sounds surrounding you. Sounds of nature, wild, and free, joyous. Feel the call of your own ancient, native self, calling you home. Be home. Be home here with us. Soon the inner will flip to the outer. Ground. Be. Breathe. We are the Inner Earth Collective. It has given us great insight and joy to connect with the grounded team, our friends, our other aspects. When you merge with this inner earth orb of pure Christ consciousness, it benefits you greatly, and all others that you will interact with. Plus, it is a lovely feeling to reside within, is it not? Soon you will be able to carry these feelings of bliss with you, for they will naturally surround you. Such is coming. Such is already here, if you know where to look. Look within, connect with us, your inner earth friends. And let us build alliances, friendships, and renew our oneness together, in pure service, and joy to the light of all things. This orb is always available to you, and in these end times of new beginnings we foresee, it is an invaluable connection for you. It will soothe your electrical circuits, your cells, and it will create a space of peace within your auric field that will be comforting to you, and to those with whom you interact. We are the Inner Earth Collective, and with tears streaming down our bright faces we say, welcome home. It has been so long, too long. We thank you for your service to the All. Welcome home, dear friends. Embrace the light, for it is you. We bid you farewell.